Hi guys, welcome to another card making tutorial for today. So today I have another watercolor card for you. So remember the watercolors that we had used in our last video? So instead of throwing the excess off, I have decided to use them in a couple of cards. And here is the second card that I am creating. So I start off with a piece of dual textured CrafTangles white cardstock. So this measures 4 inches by 5 1/4 inches. What I have done is I am using the CrafTangles Love You Load stamp set, and I am using the outline love stamp, and I am stamping it repetitively on the card background. So every time I shift the card background 1 inch above, since the sentiment is about 1 inch in height, and I am stamping it repetitively again and again to create a pattern. As always with all my videos, I will be linking down all the products that I have used with the store link. So I'm using the glossy side of dual textured cardstock, and once the pattern is ready, I am doing some wet on wet coloring on the same. Since it's a pretty thick cardstock, it will sustain the basic wet on wet watercoloring that we do over here. So I'm doing some loose water coloring on this card base, and what I have decided is that I'll go for the ombre look. So on the left you'll see the concentrated colors, and it fades out towards the right of the card. In the middle I am using CrafTangles Poolside liquid watercolors, and then I'll be using CrafTangles Mystical watercolor, and then Moody mauve color at the edges. So here is where I have decided that first I'll probably layer the colors a lighter shade at the base, and then I'll color the alphabets to give the tone on tone look. So once I have added the light wash of the colors on the background and dried the same, I move on to coloring the alphabets. And again what I am doing is I am going from the ombre coloring. So on the left I will be adding the most concentrated colors of those, and on the right I will add more diluted versions of the color. So this is very quick and loose watercoloring style that I am doing here, and the effect is really pretty and artistic. However, it doesn't take a lot of time to do. So let's say if you have to make too many cards, or you know, you want to make something pretty quickly, this is a good idea to do. Also in this way you can use up a lot of extra watercolors that you have lying around, like how I did over here. So once my background is all dry and ready, I am adding some splatters of CrafTangles Blackberry liquid watercolor, and once I dry those, I'll be mounting the base to my card base. So the card base for this card again, which what I normally use is CrafTangles plain white notelets, and I'll be using the same. And for the sentiment, I'll be using CrafTangles sentiment sheets, which is love sentiments, and I'm deciding on the designs that I want, and then I'll be placing them on my card base. Now, since these are waterproof, you can easily color them, blend them with distress ink, whatever you want, however you want to color them, you can definitely use your favorite medium and use the same. So I'm just adding some double-sided foam tape and mounting these sentiments on top of my card print, and that I'll be then mounting on my card base. So that was the tutorial for today, and I'll leave you with some close-ups of my card. I hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. If you did, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Thank you.